With a BS1, media flows into the inlet, P1, and then into the cylinder. The media applies pressure to the dynamic seal inside of the cylinder, which then forces the plug up against the seat. This causes the regulator to seat off. By turning the adjusting screw clockwise, pressure is applied to the spring. The spring will then push the plug down off of the seat, allowing media to flow through the regulator. Adjust the spring pressure until your desired outlet, P2 pressure, is achieved.